Shalla was a nice girl in personality, character, and in beauty too. And I got the news at about after 7, telling me Shalla was in an accident and she died. And I'm rushing to the hospital at St. Jude. I saw my daughter lying there lifelessly, which is very sad. Shalla was an outspoken person, very interactive. She liked to interact with people. She was a people's person, and Shalla had friends. Shalla knew how to make friends and things like that. And Shalla has one daughter who will be 2 years in November, and she loved that child dearly.